JVN डॉक्टर अरुण कुमार सिंह, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मैथ्रोलॉजी, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। आई वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन माय डिजिटल क्लास BSc BEd फिफ्थ सेमेस्टर ZBC। वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक पॉपुलेशन डिस्पर्सन। व्हाट इज पॉपुलेशन डिस्पर्सन? Dispersion is the spatial pattern of individuals in a population relative to one another in nature due to various biotic interactions and influences of abiotic factors. The following four basic population distributions can be observed. These are follows: number one, regular dispersions; second, random dispersions; third, clump dispersion; and fourth, regular clump dispersions. Firstly, regular dispersions. Here the individuals are more or less spaced at equal distance from one another. This is rare in nature but in common in each cropland. For examples, monoculture crops, orchard or pine plantation, desert shrubs, etc. Second one, random dispersions. Here the position of one individual is unrelated to the position of its neighbors. This is also relatively rare in nature. For example, lawn parasites are predators, so a random distributions, as they are often engaged in random searching behavior for their host or prey. Third one, clump dispersion. Most population exhibit this dispersion. Individuals aggregated into patches interspread with no or few individuals. Such aggregations may result from social aggregations such as family group, or may be due to certain patches of the environment being more favorable for the population concerned. For examples, salamanders prefers to live in clumped under logs. Birds travel a large flocks trees from clumps of individuals through vegetative reproduction. Next, in regular clump distributions, individuals are clumped and are spaced out evenly from other similar clumps. For example, herds of animals are vegetative clones in plants, so either random are clumped in a regular patterns. Seen this plates are four types of dispersal. Okay, thank you. Firstly,